stoked. All my friends and family get to be there, and I'm just excited to be a part of it. So, Ghost Skate Day is just like a day that everyone, like, people take off work. Like, it's just a really tight-knit community. I know the skate scene is really cool, like, Familia and Third Layer. Like, everyone like, gets along and just has a good time, and we all just skate together. And well, it's definitely a good skate scene here in Minneapolis.
I think of Minnesota, I kind of think of the underrated state, but I mean, there is a lot of talented skateboarders in Minnesota. I think it's because of this park, actually, because this park is so good for learning tricks that people just become machines here. I feel like there's no place like Minnesota.
Hey, we're at Third Layer, and it's National Go Skateboarding Day. I got all my homies, all my friends out here. We're enjoying the day, and we already know we got X Games out here. We got Third Layer. It's a community thing, you know. Skateboarding's a community, and it's a family. So we're out here skating, and I hope you're skating where you are.
When we come back,